You have a new father now, Yuya. He has a beautiful mansion, and you'll be moving there tomorrow. But your new father says he doesn't want your brother.
What? Who's gonna kill Sakuya?
He says he can only feed you if you leave the egg behind.
He wasn't even freaking hatched yet? And what does he need with food? He's like a rich asshole. He can buy as much freaking food as he wants.
Mother is sad. He is her son, too. I will go. I will throw my brother away, Mother.
No.
Give me the egg. The new father killed my father.
What?
I know he did. He killed him so he could take Mother from him.
You have all the money in the world. You have all the freaking money in the world. You can buy almost any woman you want. And you just have to destroy Yuya's entire family and rip a baby away from its mother. I swear.
I waited until she laid a new egg. Until she laid an egg with the new father's child inside.
Yuya? Did you switch them or something? Yuya? You're a really freaking good brother. Oh my gosh.
I had hid him away. In the mansion. And I switched them. So he will raise my brother as his own son.
Yuya? You're freaking badass.
The new father hates me. But he will love my brother.
You gave your own brother his life knowing that he'd grow up to hate you.
He will give him nice food and nice clothes and a nice bed. My brother will not know. No one will know but me. I hate the new father. I took the new egg and I smashed it.
So depressing. So freaking. This is game, I swear. Let me get. Just give me a moment to compose myself again.
I'll probably just end up breaking down again. That's my usual mode.
I've always thought that maybe I should have told you. The doctor did not lie. You're the same as me, Sakuya. We were never half-brothers. You are my real brother.
Impossible! I am the heir to the LaBelle family! Father told me so! Everyone told me so! I was raised for no other purpose!
I never told anyone that I'd switch the eggs. If Father found out, he'd throw you away.
Yeah, he freaking would.
I did it for you.
Aww. This music is epic!
No, maybe I didn't. Maybe I just did it to spite that man. I killed the child he had with Mother. That was the cross I had to bear. I was never told your problem. It was never your problem. I was happy just to see you living in luxury.
You? Under what authority?
None. You're right. I only ever listened to myself. But the doctor noticed. He must have realized. I guess I was doing what he said all along, since I took your lineage. The fact that I killed the LaBelle, the other father's child, will never leave me. I've never been able to forget.
Okay, I'm back from a tissue break.
If you're to blame for that child's death, You have to press on. You can't let it stop you. I always worried about whether or not I should tell you. And now it's too late. So...
Fool! To deny me my lineage now!
I'm sorry, Sakuya. I should have told you long ago. I was never as sure of myself as you.
If I am not of the LaBelle line, what am I?
I knew you'd ask that. Straightforward as always. Leave this place, Sakuya.
And never return.
And think about it long and hard. You have a lot more to worry about than just who your family is, after all.
No! Wait, Sakazaki! Stay with me! There is still much for you to tell me!
It's been a long time since we talked this much. I talked to you every day when you were still an egg.
Pull yourself together, Yuya! You can't leave like this! You said a little scalpel like that wouldn't kill you!
He called him Freakin' Yuya. He called him Freakin'...
I should apologize about that too. Remember the headmaster? That was nerve toxin.
He poisoned you? Yuya! No! You mean... Scalpel had!
Go on, Sakuya. Leave your liar brother and go.
No. We'll stay with you. We'll stay with you until you go to sleep, man.
The doctor must have a way out of here.
We won't let him get away, Yuya.
We'll avenge you. We will freaking avenge you, man. I don't know how, but we'll find a freaking way.
You are yourself. Never let anyone tie you down.
I love you, Yuya.
Later.
Depressing, hurtful boyfriend. And then the whole world went black.
Yuya! Yuya!
Class 5. End.
Damn it, Doctor. I swear, If I hated him before... I don't even know what I feel about him now. I'm not sure if there's a word in the dictionary that can describe it at the moment. Wretched man.
Sixth class.
That's what the freaking broken egg means. Depressing.
It's 6 p.m.
Wow, it's still 6 p.m? I would have thought that it'd be at least like 6:30 or something. I don't know. But still, we only have 4 hours, so let's go find that doctor, darn it. And give him what he deserves.
He may have not freaking killed me, but... Dang it, he killed Yuya.
I haven't had much of a sense of time passing since the dome appeared, but... It's already evening. The atmosphere in the maintenance office is tense.
I can imagine so. A lot's been dropped on us all at once.
The doctor said he'd be waiting deep beneath the surface. Does this building have a basement?
The medical center, you dum-dum.
Certainly not one that appears on the official plans. But maybe.
Under the medical center? But that one's blocked off with concrete!
Well, concrete is breakable. We just need to go get some utensils of sorts.
It does not seem to me that the medical center is an entirely independent building.
Yeah, I'm fairly sure that it's probably underneath this building as well.
There may well be a path from this building into the basement there.
Library.
Is there anywhere you might have missed something?
Library!
Missed something? Or forgotten something?
Library!
Somewhere I forgot to look.
Library!
Oh! That's right! The encyclopedia from the library, in the medical center. And the chronology in the medical records. I'd to talk to Nageki again. I'd like to talk to Nageki again, I guess.
You've thought of something.
Yeah, I need to go check.
Okay, well let's go freaking do that, Ryota. Where's Sakuya? Is he okay? We haven't heard a word from him yet.
Sakuya!
Okay, he's here with us.
He hasn't spoken since what happened in the infirmary. I can't blame him. I know how he feels. Better to leave him alone.
Come on, Sakuya. We be offs. Whoa! Is that freaking Yuya? Is that essence of Yuya?
Ellipses. Ellipses. I know. I'm worried about it too.
Ellipses. Ah, question mark, question mark, question mark. You crack me up.
You're fading again.
Is it me?
Where are you?
Nageki! There you are! I am going to interrupt your private conversation, mister! This is important!
What is it?
I found out a lot about the school! And about you!
Yep.
I see. I suppose you know who I am, then.
Sort of, but...
Well, not really. We don't really know anything except for the fact that you were a freshman and you died.
And that's it. And the doctor had met your medical records.
There are things I need to ask you. That's why I'm here. The fire 5 years ago. And the dome today. How are they related? Nageki must know something about the secrets this school holds. You aren't really here anymore, are you?
Thought we already went through this.
That might be so. Or it might be not.
I saw in the school records. It says you died 5 years ago in an accident in the medical center.
I had become aware of that. I stopped my own clock here. That's why I can never leave.
You stopped your... In other words...
At the very least, I took my life through my own will. I am almost sure of that.
Nageki.
So, you didn't die in the accident? He hangs his head in silence. Looks like he can't remember everything from before he died. I need a clue.
You... Ryota, you can't just expect everybody else to solve the mystery for you.
There must be a basement under the medical center. And I need to get in there. Oh, that's right! The encyclopedia.
The encyclopedia?
You used it to go to the medical center, right? Did you switch one of the encyclopedias from there with one here?
Why would...
That's what I want to know! I guess I should just tell him. Look, You know how the encyclopedias here are out of order? There are 2 copies of Volume 9, and no Volume 6.
The medical center has the same encyclopedias.
Yeah, there are 2 copies of 6 there. And no 9.
How disorderly.
Yeah. Anyway, one of the copies of Volume 6 there had a library sticker on it. Someone must have taken it from there. Here. Not there.
Switch the encyclopedias? Mr. Kawara, try reading this copy of Volume 9. Or Column 9.
What's a column? I know you meant volume, darling, but what's a column?
Looking's worth 1,000 spoken words, I guess. Huh? This isn't right. It looks like just another book when it's closed, but... it's a box?
What?
It's full of files. Some sort of documents? They're all from 5 years ago. These must have been...
What does it say? That one.
Let's see. Operation Hotiful.
See, I knew that would be important.
This is talking about using carrier individuals as biological weapons.
Oh.
To fight humans?
Oh, so they're looking for birds that are carrying the bird flu virus.
Okay. Whatevs.
It has the same title as the file in the headmaster's office.
So he freaking knew about that too, evil jerkbag.
But I never expected anything like this. Meaning, this school has been being used for biological weapons development for at least 5 years. 2180. New strains of Sumatera influenza isolated. 2183. A new strain has been isolated from Fujishiro Nageki.
They were experimenting on you? Does that mean that Ryota's the new freaking test subject?
That's exactly what that means. That's why he's sick all the freaking time.
I hate the Hawk Party.
It is lethal to humans, and has been named Sharon Virus. It has entered research at St. Pigeonation's Medical Center.
Sharon Virus. Humans I met would always get very sick.
He just wanted to be friends with them. And that's why I was friends with Ryota. I wouldn't get sick, because I was immune. So I wouldn't suspect anything. Oh gosh. I'm angry.
Okay, Ryota, Sakuya, Nageki, gather around. We are going to stop these guys and get the hell out of here. They've caused enough damage. We're gonna ruin their plans.
Are you remembering something?
Yes. I think so. I think I was the one who brought that book here. The birds with me in the medical center often did secret things in the reference room.
That's why you found out that you were being used, and so you killed yourself. But before that, you hid away their crimes for someone else to find. Why did you have to die, Nageki? And why did you have to be used in such an awful way?
I wanted to tell someone. Tell someone important what was happening in the center. What was it, my family? It must have been my family. That's right. I burned. I had to disappear. Why didn't I notice? Did I your help to see?
He paces nervously in circles, rambling on to himself.
He can ramble all he wants. His world is being destroyed yet again because he has to remember all this stuff. It's like a curse.
If you've realized something, it would help me to know what it is.
I've remembered. Remembered what happened here 5 years ago.